A very common type of question asked in Olympiad is related to Venn diagrams. Venn diagrams are a schematic way of representing the elements of a set or a group. Basically, Venn diagram shows the relationship between a group of different things called a set in a visual way. So, my dear little friends, Venn diagrams represent the relationship between different things. So here you are asked which of the following Venn diagrams correctly represents the relationship among West Bengal, Kolkata, Goa, Panaji and India. So I hope that you know that these are the name of places. So West Bengal is a state and whose capital is Kolkata. I hope from your general knowledge you should be knowing these things. And Goa is a state whose capital is Panaji. So Kolkata is in West Bengal, Goa is in Panaji. And all these places are there in India. Basically, this Venn diagrams consists of some circles like shapes or ovals representing certain elements. So we can say that suppose this circle represents Kolkata and let's take another circle representing West Bengal. So why I have drawn Kolkata inside West Bengal? Because Kolkata is in West Bengal. And along this Kolkata is in West Bengal, along with Kolkata there are other places like Durgapur, Kharagpur, all these places are also there in West Bengal. They may also be represented by such circles. So this circle represents Kolkata, which is inside West Bengal. Similarly, we can have another circle representing Panaji, and that can be inside another circle which represents Goa. There are other places inside Goa like Madgaon, like Kalingut Beach, Kolva Beach. So these may be the places in Goa other than Panaji. So they may be also represented by some circles. Now we know that all these places, West Bengal, Kolkata, Goa, Panjim, all these are inside one big set called our country India. So why I have drawn Panjim inside Goa? Because Panjim or Panaji is inside Goa, Kolkata is inside West Bengal, and these two circles will not intersect because West Bengal and Goa are separate places, and inside India there may be other circles representing other places like Bihar, other states, Bihar, Madhya Pradesh and other states. So we can check which of these option represents the relationship. No, this A is not correct. This B is also not correct, because if these two represents the two states West Bengal and Goa, then these should be inside the circle. So this also doesn't represent. If these two represents West Bengal and Goa, then they should not intersect like this. So this is not the right option. Here you see this represents India. This circle may represent West Bengal, and within this we have got Kolkata. This represents Goa and the smaller circle inside it represents Panaji. So this Venn diagram represents the relationship very correctly among these places. So we can definitely say that this option D is the right answer. So I hope that you have understood how to work out with Venn diagrams. Let me give you one more example so that this concept of Venn diagram is clear to you. Let's take this question. The question says, show the relationship among multiples of 4, odd numbers and multiples of 2. So multiples of 2 are 2 ones are 2, 2 twos are 4, 2 fours are 8, 2 fives are 10, 2 sixes are 12, 2 sevens are 14, and so on and so forth. So this is multiplication table of 2. Multiplication of table of 4, 4 ones are 4, 4 twos are 8, 4 threes are 12, 4 fours are 16, 4 fives are 20. So we can see that all the multiples of 4 are the multiples of 2 also, because ultimately 4 is multiplied by 2 and multiplied by 2. So obviously all the multiples of 4 will be there in multiple of 2. So logically you can say that if this represents the multiple of 4, then definitely this will represent multiple of 2. Why? Because all the multiples of 4, all the multiples of 4 are also the multiples of 2. But certain multiples of 2 are not there in multiple of 4, like 12, like 10, 14, these are the multiples of 2, but not multiples of 4. So 10 will exist over here, 14 will exist over here, but multiples of 4 like 8, 16, all this will be inside this multiple of 4, and they are also inside multiple of 2. 16 is a multiple of 4, also a multiple of 2. Therefore, this set multiples of 4 will be inside the set multiple of 2. Now we have found the relationship between multiples of 2 and multiples of 4. Now let us talk about this particular set odd numbers. So you can see that no odd numbers exist in multiple of 2 or in multiple of 4. So no odd numbers exist either in multiple of 2 or in 4. You can see we can take the odd numbers 1, 3, 5, 7, 9, 11, and we can see that these numbers will never appear in the multiples of 2 and also in multiples of 4, because these odd numbers are not divisible by 2, and all the number or even numbers are divisible by 2. So we can make another circle which does not intersect with this circle representing multiple of 2, and this will be a set or group of odd number. So the diagram or the Venn diagram representing the relationship between the relationship among multiples of 4, odd numbers, and multiples of 2 is like this. I will again draw it for you. If you are given certain options, then the answer will look something like this. Multiples of 4, multiples of 2, multiples of 4. This represents multiples of 2, and this will represent odd numbers. So I hope you have understood the logic behind such type of question. The more you practice, the better you become. Keep practicing with Decode Monk. Thank you.